Many historians have recounted this war between France and England, but not all facts have been told. Poitiers, 1356. After fighting to complete exhaustion, the King of France, John II, is defeated. The King of England's son, the Black Prince, takes him as a prisoner. For more than 20 years, the royal houses had been fighting for the crown of the most powerful kingdom in the Occidental world. It was a war of chivalry, kings and princes. A war between families, rival houses, and cousins. A war fought according to the conventions of feudalism. But with neither side willing to kneel to the other, the war became a costly endeavor, attracting the most bloodthirsty of mercenaries. And in the shadows, there were those who resorted to unspeakable methods, exploring mystical powers involving the occult. In the midst of this turmoil, with chaos reigning all round, a group of compassionate men and women gathered in secret to fight an insidious threat, more horrifying than the war itself.
Thank you, my dear brothers and sisters, for having come from so far away. The Brotherhood is facing a formidable challenge in these troubling times.
It's true. The King of France has been defeated and captured by the English.
And we must continue to keep out of political matters.
Of course, but that's not why the Council has gathered here today.
What was that?
See what's going on.
Are we under attack?
We must prepare for the worst.
The Brotherhood's documents are of the utmost importance. We mustn't let anyone get hold of them. Good God, what's happening?
Sire, we must leave right away. We are under heavy attack.
We can't flee and leave our documents here.
We should send a message to warn Nicholas. We can't risk being captured.
My friends, the day we all feared has arrived. We must burn our documents. We cannot let ourselves be captured.
You, go to the main gate. Organize the defense. We need to buy ourselves time.
Very well. We'll meet again before God. They're already here.
We came from the western ramparts and attackers passed by. If the gate falls, we're done for.
Very well.
Ready to go.
Your service.
At your service. At your command.
At your service.
Your command.
Ugh. Thank you. The Council will destroy the documents. We must hold the main gate.
Yes, the enemy's quickly gathering. I saw them from the rooftops.
They're trying to force the gate open. We don't have much time.
We must stop them here!
They'll rue the day they attacked us.
Forward!
Die.
There are still many enemies. Let's hope our brothers and sisters of the Council had enough time.
Regardless, we must continue until the very end if we must.
The head of your family dies a sudden and violent death, while France, in its defeat, plunges into civil war. With your family ruined, fate forces you to flee your lands and wander the roads in exile. But don't lose hope. I'm offering you a new start, a small and secluded domain within the kingdom. For now, you need only know that I was a friend of the head of your family. And my name is Nicholas. Thank you.
Ready to enter the fray? Understood. Yes? On the move! On the move! Perfect strike. I'm ready. Give up.
Your service.
Very well. God guides my hand. At your service. Yes? I'll get in position. My advice, run. My blade is yours.
I won't disappoint you. With me! Heathen.
At your command. Understood.
Yes!
Perfect strike. My advice, run.
I won't disappoint you. I won't disappoint you.
At your command. My advice, run.
With me!
At your command. Ready to go? I'll keep watch.
Yes! I won't fail you.
These pillagers weren't here by chance. Someone is targeting you, but your actions have been fruitful. The Larazan name is once again on everybody's lips. People have not forgotten about you, and those who sacked your lands will soon be trembling.
Ready to enter the fray? I won't disappoint you. Blade is yours.
Just warming up.
Ready when you are.
Hit the mark.
I'll be quick to finish. God guides my hand.
At your service. Get in position.
At your service.
At your service. Very well, well.
My turn, Ben. At your service. My blade is yours. Understood. Yes.
Understood.
Yes. Understood.
Yes.
At your service. God, guide my hand. Out of my way. My turn.
Ready when you are. There you go. Yes.
Trade.
To the fray!
I'm ready. Ready to go?
Yes!
I'm ready. Understood.
Very well. At your command.
With me! Command. This might hurt.
May justice be served. Don't expect mercy.
I'm ready. This might hurt. Ugh. my advice, run.
At your command.
Yes. Getting into position.
At your command.
I won't disappoint you.
On my way.
With me! At your service. My advice, run. At your command. Die. Yours. Give up.
I won't disappoint you. I won't fail you. God guides my hand. Repent.
At your command.
At your service. Give up.
Yes.
Yes?
No mercy.
Consider it done. I'm ready. Thank you.
Thank you.